good evening. Namaste. I'm Anil. In this evening, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you the unboxing of my camera gears, which are arrived last week. So without further ado, let's start now. So this is Godox 8200 Pro. Let's see what's it. Then next one, it has got a bulb as well with the beauty lights. This is battery which can flash up to 500 flashes in a full power of the 200 watt. It has another one with a bulb holder. Let me take it out. This is the bulb holder and its charging unit, as well as it has this adjustment adapter on it. Then compatible with this, I've got a Godox Expo system commander, which is called Commander. It has got a Expo and this is the Commander manual, as well as it's a N system, which can control more than 5 lights in different groups, and it has its own frequency. So don't forget to follow my channel. In the near future, I will show you how to operate this Godox Expo N and how to use the lights for the photographs. Let's put it away then. And this one itself is a Godox X1. This is the receiver in the light for the Godox 8200 and 80 other Godox system. It doesn't need. However, if I'm using any other Godox other lights in third party lights, let's say if I've got the Nikon's SP9910 light, I can use this light in conjunction with. The cable that I can use for the varieties of the camera system. I bought it another big one, which is Godox SK400. This SK400 kit is for the studio lights, which comes with a the massive softbox with a beauty sticks. I'm not opening it right now, however, do not forget, do not hesitate to follow my channel. I will show you when we watch in the studio live in the behind the settings. So let me open this SK400. This is Godox SK400. So it has a full power of 400 watts, as well as it comes with a lights as well as the bulbs inside. Let me put this away. Got two light stands from the Manfrotto MagMod. These lights are really strong and light with the carbon. So let me open it. What's inside? Is a really small and really strong light stands for my Godox 8200 Pro, as well as SK400. It's very portable. I can take it everywhere where I am shooting any outdoor photographs. So let's put this away. I have got up now. This is today's special. I've got, this is a MagMod, the brand from the MagMod. I've got a 2 mag shoe, which can hold the mag light, as well as it has got a magnet inside, very strong magnet. So I have a pair of MagMod. got a pair of mag grip from mag grip. I can use on my Godox 8200 Pro as well as any other flashlights, which can direct my flashes in the right direction. So a pair of mag grip, as well as I've got a mag spare, which is I'm using another mag spare for my camera since last year. It gives me a really nice even light and really soft light for my camera. You all know if you are a photographer, using a flashlight is very harsh. If you use this MagMod, it's very soft as well as very light. Let me show you how soft it is. Last but not least, I've got the MagMod. Open yet. Let me try how it works. Okay guys, that's all for today. If you are interested in these kinds of stuff or any kinds of photographic informations, don't hesitate to ask me, or you can comment down below or connect via Instagram or Facebook. I will try to answer as much as I can. Thank you so much for watching today, and don't forget to like and comment this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.